Welcome to Wolfpack TV. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Zaire. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Tuesday, September 28th. Here's what's going on at Great Oak today.
Wednesday the 29th, Disney Day. Make sure to wear your Disney gear.
Thursday the 30th is Biker versus Surfers Day. Underclassmen, come dress in your best biker outfit. Upperclassmen, come dressed up in your favorite surfer wear.
Homecoming is taking place on October 2nd, and you don't want to miss it. Here are some of the information you will need to know about the dance.
Guys, I am so excited about Homecoming Saturday, October 2nd.
Me too. I heard the theme was Teen Beach Movie.
I know.
Oh my gosh, I forgot to get my ticket. What are the prices?
The prices are $50 with WC card and $60 without. But at the door, it's gonna be $70.
Can I bring guests?
Of course you bring the guests. It's gonna be $50 and still going up on the Greater website under activities.
I heard that we need a permission slip to get into the dance.
Where can we find them?
That's also gonna be on the Greater website under activities.
What's gonna be at the dance?
Silent DJ, DJ, carnival rides,
and lots of food.
I don't wanna miss that.
Hey Wolfpack, the library is once again open for business every day, before and after school, at break, and at lunch. Need a place to study? Want to get out of the classroom to work on a project? Have a group assignment that could benefit from more space? Just want to be with friends in a comfortable setting? The library is a great place to visit. If you have any questions or suggestions, let us know. We hope to see you soon.
Here is some information for College Wednesdays.
How'd you get it?
For wearing college gear on a Wednesday.
All year long, if you wear college gear on a Wednesday, make sure to show your math teacher so that they will give you a piece of candy in class.
All students, Creative Contemporaries Club needs you to join. Cultivate your creative abilities to promote social justice for the community, for community service hours, and digital publishing. Come to our first meeting October 5th in room 312 at 1210. Meetings take place every other Tuesday. We look forward to seeing you.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great Oak Day.